It is the first investigation of its kind. Federal officials are looking whether Asiana Airlines gave proper support to the families of victims after a crash landing. The disaster at San Francisco Airport claimed 3 lives in July. The South Korean airline was supposed to post a public information number for families within 1 hour of the crash. But the Associated Press reports Asiana posted an automated reservations number and changed the number several times in the days after.